Hello and welcome to the session. In this session, we are going to discuss the following question, and the question says that a force of 60 Newton is applied in the direction of 145 degrees. Write force as a vector in component form. Let us start with the solution of the given question. In this question, we are given that force of 60 Newton is applied in the direction of 145 degrees and we have to write this force in component form. So we have to find horizontal and vertical force components, that is Fx and Fy. First we shall draw the diagram representing the situation. We are given direction of 145 degrees. This direction is bearing with north direction. So first we draw north, south, east and west direction and measure 145 degrees clockwise from north and draw force of 60 Newton. Now see, with horizontal axis, the angle made by force is given by 145 degrees minus 90 degrees, which is equal to 55 degrees. So this angle is equal to 55 degrees. So we take the value of theta as 55 degrees. Also, the magnitude of force is given as 60 Newton. Since horizontal component of force, that is Fx, is given by magnitude of F into cos of theta, so we substitute the values of theta and magnitude of F in this equation. So we get Fx is equal to magnitude of F, that is 60, into cos of theta, that is cos of 55 degrees, which implies that Fx is equal to 60 into cos of 55 degrees is 0.57, which implies that Fx is equal to 60 into 0.57, that is equal to 34.2. So Fx, that is the horizontal component of force, is equal to 34.2 Newton. Now vertical component of force, that is Fy, which is given by magnitude of F into sine of theta. Now again we substitute the values of magnitude of F and theta here and we get Fy is equal to 60 into sine of 55 degrees, which implies that Fy is equal to 60 into sine of 55 degrees, that is 0.81, which further implies that Fy is equal to 60 into 0.81, that is 48.6. So we say that Fy, that is the vertical component of force, is equal to 48.6 Newton. Now we look at the sine of the components. Here, the horizontal component is in the right direction, so it will be positive. And vertical component is in the downward direction, so it will be negative. Thus we have Fx is equal to 34.2 Newton and Fy is equal to minus of 48.6 Newton. So force vector is given by the ordered pair 34.2 minus of 48.6, which is the required answer. This completes our session. Hope you enjoyed this session.